Henry Seagrave beats all previous records at...
In 1928, Castrol helps Donald Campbell break the land speed record in the Bluebird. Castrol is more than just oil, it's liquid engineering.